However, I am gonna steal all these fucking soul gems. Stolen, stolen, stolen. Alright, if I can just get all these, we'll be, gonna steal your troll fat, steal your magicka, steal your vampire dust. I'm gonna steal everything I can from this guy because, I do later on. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Later on, I really do enjoy, alchemy and all that shit. Look at that. He's gonna come back and be like, what the fuck happened to my shit? Where did it all go? I don't know. It's gone. Nothing I can tell you, buddy. My man. Let's see all this gold here. Nobody in here. I can't steal these soul gems. He's got a fucking 148 goddamn. Oh, Oscar, get out of my goddamn way. Jesus fucking Christ. It won't let me get up there. Uthgard, are you still in my fucking way? Oh shit! They saw me! Uthgard, I blame you!
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Fuck! I have to give back all these goddamn soul gems! Pay off my bounty, because they're gonna take all my fucking shit anyways. Fucking Uthgard, every time. Jesus Christ, Uthgard. You know? I just wanted a few fucking soul gems so I can make my shit awesome later. And you just yank them from me. Because you were just right up my anus. Now where the fuck are we? Oh, we're outside of Dragon's Reach, I think. We're going back in. We're going to get some motherfucking soul gems. I'm not dealing with this shit. They don't know who I am. I'm the fucking soul gem collector. The winner. The chicken dinner. I'm gonna put my dukes down so they don't know it's me. We're just gonna sneak in here and steal all these motherfucking soul gems. Hey, dude. I'm not stealing things. Where did all the things I previously stole go? He's got 7 gold, not much else on him. Oh, look at that. Things are just popping up. I wonder if that's the shit I stole. Stole that scroll lightning cloak. What do you have to say about that? Fucking ding dong. I want fucking Black 13 there. I don't know if I can get it. It's a Dark Tower joke. Not a joke. More of a reference. Let's read it. It does nothing for us. And we'll read this. It does nothing for us. Okay. Oh yeah, baby. Still no soul gems. I don't want the goblet. I want that book. I don't know what the book does. I'm gonna walk around here and try to grab it from this side. Are these not real books? That's clearly a real book. Those are both clearly books. Let me take them. No, how do I pick shit up? I forget what the button is to pick shit up. We're gonna look it up. Let's see here. Controls. No, not settings, you fuck. Controls. Activate is E, of course. Toggle, sprint, sneak, run, auto move, favorites, quick save, quick load, wait, journal. Blah, 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 blah. E, I guess? Maybe it's mouse, middle mouse? I want these fucking books. They are books. There's like 4 of them here. This is some bullshit. Let me crouch down. I didn't mean to! I didn't even want your shitty garlic.
You have committed crimes against
God damn it. Now I can't even have fucking garlic. I submit. You caught me. I'll pay off my bounty.
Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go.
It's just not my day. Yes. After I pay, it's not my day. It's not my day to be fucking running around stealing shit from wizards, apparently. Go figure. But I would like to point out that I went to the Yarl looking for work, and I got none. So you know what I'm thinking, Lydia? Uthgard, I'm sorry. Fuck it. All right. Let's see. Oh, I figured out the issue in the last stream where I was just walking super slow. Apparently, if you hit caps lock, you'll just always sneak. Fuck if I know why. What's going on over here?
Your children, you're very
I ain't done nothing.
Yeah, I didn't think so. It's like the Heimsker.
You've come to hear the word of Talos.
What can you tell me about Talos?
Hello, my friend. If you seek knowledge about mighty Talos, you have most certainly come to the right person.
Fucking spit it out. Holy shit.
Talos was a Nord, possessed of unmatched tactical skill, limitless wisdom, and the power to see into men's hearts. Talos,
he fucking just keeps going, doesn't he?
And with it, he united the lands of men into a great empire. In southern lands, he was known by the name Tiber Septim.
Oh, Oblivion references. Didn't
he ascended to the heavens? He was made Lord of the Divines. If you want to know more, I'm sure you can find any number of tomes on the subject.
I was going to dispute Tiber Septim being the ninth, because I'm pretty sure that in Oblivion they say by the nines. By the nine, anyway. But I'm sure there's something there that I'm not remembering, because from what I understand, Bethesda's apparently great with their lore.
So rise up,
let's find out why Talos Outlaw was worship outlawed, blah, 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 blah.
That's right. I said coward.
Okay, are you going to give us something to do? We're just fucking wandering around not doing a goddamn thing right now. Ooh. Ooh.
Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son of the Empire.
Holy fuck, dude. Spit it out. Jesus Christ.
Well, let me tell you something, friend.
All right, fuck you. I don't give a shit. Uthgard, where are you? Uthgard? We're going to go find something to do because Jesus Christ, I can't listen to these fucking guys babble all day. Just constantly, nonstop, beba blah 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 blah. Everything fucking horrible. Let's go. I'm getting some high encoding warnings, which means you probably might be noticing some lag in the stream, and I apologize for that if you're watching. I don't know what to do. All right, Uthgard. Thanks for showing up. Someone's talking to me. I don't know what they're talking about. I don't know. This is it, Uthgard. We're heading out to the real world. We're going, Uthgard, we're going adventuring. Look at this fucking dog. I can talk to the stray puppy. He doesn't give a shit. Fuck you too, dog. This is it. We're going out to the real world. We're going to go find something to do. We've done our time in Whiterun. We're going to take these apples because, generally speaking, I like to eat 17 at a time. I'm taking this basket, too. I enjoy baskets. All right, Uthgard, you ready? You ready, darling?
Someone stole your sweet
roll. Actually, no, I actually stole two of them. Offered one to my dear friend here, and then ate both of them. You don't know what you're fucking talking about. Uthgard, we're out. Let's go. I don't know. I guess it's good for now. I'm kind of frustrated. We're not really getting anywhere right now. I'm going to try to research some things to do, and not tomorrow, but maybe Friday or Saturday I'll stream again. And we're going to head out into the big fucking great wide open. Also, is it me, or does this seem to be fucking raining a lot? Like, way more than I'm used to it raining in Skyrim. Holy shit. It seems constant. Anyways, I've been Cope Up With Thumb. This has been Skyrim. Follow me on Twitter, at Cope Up With Thumb. Know when I'm streaming again. And also check out the YouTube channel, youtube.com/CopeUpWithThumb. And I'll see you next time, probably Friday or Saturday. So, you know. Adios.